No set date, just trying to
stay ready, man.
First of all, I just
want to
say what's up.
What's up with Ryan Garcia? He's
going to
be a big star.
Yeah,
September
14th, he's fighting in LA.
I know, I've seen.
I'll be there. He's a very talented kid.
Yeah.
Very talented, but big fights coming, 18-0, 15 knockouts.
We're from Victorville.
Oh, wow.
Yeah,
he's 6 miles from LA, I know. He's from Victorville.
Yep.
But Gervonta's very talented. Virgil Ortiz, David Benavides.
For sure.
But Ryan's very talented. And he's going to do big things in boxing. Put Victorville on the map. You should fight there one. I think there's a jail there, right?
A jail? Yeah.
Isn't there one when I drive through
Victorville? There's a prison, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
It's a super penitentiary.
Yeah.
So, Yancy, hey, can I get your signature?
Yeah. Why do you guys like Yancy? He's a man.
Oh, that was dope.
Hell yeah.
Hey, Yancy,
you're
right.
Huh?
Appreciate
you. Yancy, what's the source of your name, Yancy?
Janssen, it's Dutch.
Dutch?
It's from Europe. Janssen.
I didn't know there were Dutch people in Hawaii. Your parents Dutch?
Nah, bro, that's just where the name originated from.
Got it.
Yeah.
Could be Hawaii. Everybody wants
always,
to live in Hawaii.
Brother.
I've been there.
All day. Hold on.
Beautiful 24/7, 365.
No. Let's do this.
My bad, bro.
You want to take it? So does Nate choke him out or knock him out with a kick or?
Oh, he's gonna knock him out. Knock him out.
We're going for the kill always. Kill every kill.
Yeah.
That's
what man. Yeah, he's gonna knock him out.
Everybody knows Nate's story. Mm-hmm. Kill every kill.
How about this in boxing? Who has a better legacy, Mayweather or Pacquiao?
Ooh, man. I mean, everybody has their own story, their own legacy. Yeah, I mean. Pacquiao has his story, Mayweather has his story. Both Greek stories, man. I can't jock both the brands.
Can't pick one.
Yeah, man. I'm Filipino though, so yeah, I can relate with the Pinoy.
So you got Pacquiao.
Yeah.
Manny's a great
Pacquiao's
person.
Pacquiao's still going strong though.
Yeah.
Just still going strong.
It's true.
Yeah, for sure, bro.
Mayweather can't say that, you know. He only comes back for the money.
You can use this one, but.
Yeah, I don't know that guy.
What's up, Luke? Live doing, on man? In person. How you
What's
feeling?
What's going on, man? Good. What you doing?
I'm surprised you got through security like that. It was pretty good. What happened on your head?
Mountain lion.
Look, you ever seen, I'm not joking. Bobcat. You ever seen a footprint of a dinosaur? They look like that.
Yeah, bobcat.
What happened?
Bobcat. A bobcat. Small cat. So look.
This happens when you go hiking.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Did the cat survive?
I don't live anymore in the trails. I was sitting down tying my shoe. Next thing you know, this motherfucking bobcat jumps on my back a little bit and just.
I thought you were playing. Like
this. No, I'm serious.
So what happened afterwards?
Just got to my car and went to the ER and.
You ever seen Happy Gilmore?
What about my day? Yeah.
The crocodile. He got his eyes.
His hands all jacked up. Yeah.
Did you get the bobcat's eyes?
Yeah, I'm gonna go get that motherfucker. Yeah. Here comes the man. Right?